This week's random Hawlight is a Hall of Fame moment for a trio of members, either now or in the past, of Chicago's National League Ball Club, who had their enshrinement at the friendly confines this past weekend. Pat Hughes got his blue jacket as he enters the team's Hall of Fame after nearly three decades of calling games on the radio and a few on the television side. He was joined for the ceremony by Jose Cardenal, a fan favorite during his six seasons with the Cubs in the 1970s, where he batted .296 and stole 129 bases. Trailblazing coach and scout Buck O'Neill was inducted posthumously into the class of 2022, just as he was for the Baseball Hall of Fame earlier this summer. You see his plaque right there. The Cubs Hall of Fame was brought back by the club in 2021, with the plaques now hanging underneath the bleachers in left field at Wrigley Field.